I'm going to talk about the poem Invictus, and it's by William Ernest Henley, and he wrote it when he was in the hospital when he had tuberculosis, and he had to cut off his leg, so he wrote it while he was a patient, and this is how it's out of the night that covers me, black as if it's from pole to pole. Now I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul. In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not wings nor cried aloud. In the bludgeoning of chance, my head is bloody but unbowed. Beyond this place of wrath and tears, looms but the horror of the shade, and that the menace of the years finds and shall find me unafraid. It matters not how straight the gate, to how charged with punishment this call. I am the master of my fate, I am the captain of my soul.